Oh, I'm awful glad to see you. Say, I got a very big business for talk.
Yeah?
And you're going to tell me just what do you think, huh?
Sure.
Come on, sit down. Sit down, Padre. You make yourself right the hall. That's good. Hey, Bork. Bork. Where is it, that Bork? Hey, Bork. Bork, where are you? There he is. Hey, Bork. That's no way for acting daytimes. You tell that girl she go right back where she come from. You come up here. You come up here quick. Oh, my poor nut. Oh, he's a too fresher, that fellow Bork. Always running after women.
Why do you want him in this farm?
Why? He's like my own son to me. Ah, that's good. That's a good idea.
Now,
that's all right, the padre. Come on, take a pinch of snuff. 200 gallons every year. He's a good, eh? He's good for helping talk. He's good for me. He's good for you, padre. He's good for Bork. Hey, Bork, you coming quick, huh?
Yeah, I'm coming.
No, all the time like that. Hiya, padre. You drink this and wish Tony good luck. Salute.
Good luck.
What in the world are you up to, Tony?
I'm going to tell you, padre. I'm going to tell you and Bork boats. Hey, where is Bork? Ah, there he is.
Ah. Hello, padre.
Buck, I didn't look to find you still hanging around. I thought you told me you were going away.
Well, I didn't think it was fair for me not to give the rest of California a chance at my society. But I ain't gone yet.
Ah, you bet your life. He don't go yet for a long time, Father. Here, you drink this, Buck.
Yeah.
Salute. Well, now I'm ready for tell everybody everything.
Yeah, what about?
About me, Tony. I'm going to get married.
What?
Mm-hmm.
You?
Yeah.
Married?
Yeah.
Who to?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Just what I say. I'm going to get married. But I don't know who I get married with. I'm going to take a trip to San Francisco to look for a wife. Nice and young and fat.
Well, he's a good, eh?
Sure he's a good.
That's the craziest idea I ever heard of.
Why? But the man your age won't get married.
By God, he won't just the same as young men's.
This'll never get my approval, Tony.
Well, why?
Because no good ever did come from an old man marrying a young woman.
You think anybody marry with old women's?
Why don't you pick a wife out of your own parish instead of traipsing all the way to Frisco?
No. Is there no good woman for a wife in this parish?
What's wrong with that?
Bork.
What?
Tony.
I've been looking around here for 20 miles. I tell you, is there no good woman for a wife around here? So now I'm going to take a trip to San Francisco to look for a wife.
You're not going
to
stop an old guy.
You bet your life or you're going to stop it, Tony. Tony, is he no fool? I tell you, Tony, he know what he wants.
Hey, give her a bit of a
break.
Oh, he's a good. Sure he's a good.
Have you finished?
Huh?
Are you all through?
I'm sure. Oh, that's all right.
Right this way, please. Here's your check.
That's all right. I'll fix him up for you.
Hey, what's the matter
for you? Oh, gee, what can I do? You got
it all right.
Thank you,
Father. John? Oh, it's the old. Come on.
$70,000.
All right, that's pretty good. Maybe you can tell me the name of one of that most beautiful girl is called, huh?
Which one?
Over there, all so beautiful and tired with the golden hair.
Dr. Lena Schultz.
Lena?
Lena Schultz, yes. Like to meet her?
Oh, no, Tio Mio, I used to ask her for no.
Here's our car. Huh? You call again some other evening. And you may be seated at the table, huh?
Ah, sure. Il Trovatore Cafe. Fine spaghetti and ravioli. Lena. Lena. Good.
How's this?
Yes.
Dear madam, having seen you and been favorably impressed by your appearance...
Oh, gee, that's good. That's very, very good. Oh, that's very good. You put it down there. She's very nice.
I beg to offer my heart...
My heart, oh, gee.
And hand. Oh, gee, that's good.
That's very good. Oh, you're nice a kid. You know how to write as well.
My heart and my hand, oh, gee. With the above, I also offer... A comfortable home on my ranch near St.
Helena, California, in the Napa Valley.
Yeah, I know where
all
it
right,
is.
All right, you put him down.
In the
Napa Valley. Valley, that's good.
Where you will enjoy
that's right.
The benefits of a healthy...
That's right. Ooh, good area. Everything. Oh, look out. Oh, it's good. I got all excited. That's all right. You put him down here. Good area. Everything good.
And a last year's Ford.
My golly, that's good.
Tony,
I couldn't write a better myself. Oh, she gonna say yes, you.
Hey, wait a minute. Huh? There's one thing more.
Yeah?
In conclusion, I beg to
Stay. Yeah, that's... Oh, look out. That's all right. You go away. Go on. You're right. Oh, excuse me. That's all right.
I will be pleased...
Oh, sure. Much pleased.
...to submit photograph if desired.
Hey, Bob. What do you mean? Picture photograph? Photograph of Tony?
Well, you wouldn't expect her to accept this offer without a photo, would you?
You think?
I know.
Yours respectfully, Antonio Cartucci. Miss Lena.
Yeah, but maybe she don't like a book.
Sure.
Maybe she don't like.
You can't say it don't look like you, Tony.
Yeah, she's looking like me too much.
Well, it's better to be honest than beautiful.
But maybe she don't like a book. Maybe she don't like.
Ah, sure she like. You'll be the happy bridegroom yet.
You think?
I know.
Yeah. Maybe I know, too.
look out now. Look out, look out. No breaking. Be careful now. He's very delicate. I don't like you, eh? Gee, he's a pretty, huh?
He's a Tony.
He's a Lena.
Yeah.
By golly, he's a look as well, eh?
Be careful now.
Hey, padre.
Careful.
My golly, how you like him, huh?
Wonderful.
He's a bigger like a city hall, huh?
Yep.
He's a cost of $18.02.
My.
From a Frisco special. Look at me, padre. My golly, how you like me? I'm the most stylish man in the world. How you like my clothes, huh?
Why?
He's a cost of plenty of money.
That's fine cloth.
He's good? Mm-hmm. Sure he's good. Wait, you don't see nothing yet. 40 feet.
Well. Hey, can't you get that whistle?
Yeah. I go.
Nice to keep rides waiting.
Shut up for one moment, will you? I gotta go. That's all right. I know all it is. I gotta put in my shoe on. I can't go with a stocking if you was a crazy, huh? Oh, boy, gee. Oh, my God. Oh, boy. Oh. Man. He's looking much better. I cannot go for my lane until... Now, all the time you talking about going away from here. Well, I think it's a very good idea you go away right now, quick, before my lane comes.
And Mr. Fester?
Oh, for 3 days, I try to tell you this. I'm scared, you don't understand. I'm going to pay you double extra. You go away right now, quick.
Nix, I don't dig out of here till I've seen all the fun and got you safely married. And kissed the bride.
You ain't gonna be kissing no bride, boy.
Ain't I? You just watch me.
Oh, he's no good. He's no good.
Well, Tony.
He's no good, padre. I cannot go for my Lena.
Why can't you?
I don't know. Is it because maybe I'm sick? Oh, yeah, that's it. I'm sick. Oh, I'm a very, very sick man.
All right, then I'll go.
I feel very good now. I don't want nobody to go for my lane except me.
All right, here's a tie.
Oh, something very bad is going to happen to Tony. Clean everything clean before my lane comes.
Come on, will
you? I don't want nobody going for my lane except me.
What are you about now?
Can I be of any assistance, lady?
Huh?
If I can do anything, I hate to see a pretty girl cry. She'll only tell me the trouble.
Hey, Tony!
Who's that?
Hey, Tony!
The postman.
Ah, the postman.
Tony!
Yeah, what is it?
Where's Tony? Hello, Padre.
Tony, son.
My, but that is a cage.
Yeah.
Well, Tony's going to town. You're early.
That's more than Tony is. I've got to have a signature for a piece of registered mail.
Oh, wedding present, huh? Is it a big piece?
Is it a big piece? It's his wife.
What? What?
I've got her out there in my mail truck.
Well, she didn't come by mail, did she?
No, I found her at the station and say, she's madder than the Dickens. Imagine, lands a gal like that and doesn't even...
He went down all right.
I hope nothing happened to him.
Shucks, that Ford drives itself.
Didn't you pass him?
He must have took the shortcut.
Yeah, I knew I ought to went myself.
Oh, that's all right. I'll have a look for him on my way down. Wait a minute.
Yeah?
What are you going to do about her?
Well, I'll bite. What?
Why don't you ask her inside?
Of course, sure. Oh, R.G., the bride's here. Come on.
All right.
Oh, Giorgio, Angelo. Hurry up. Come on, the bride's here.
Giorgio, Angelo.
Wrap it up. Come on. Oh, how do you do?
Well, it's about time. I certainly would have expected somebody to meet me at the station.
Well, he started all right.
There, I was walking up and down, up and down.
He started a bit late.
Well,
yeah.
I don't get it. I don't get it at all. What was the matter?
He was scared.
Scared? Scared of me?
Yeah.
Why didn't you come yourself?
I wanted to, but...
Oh, don't try giving me no excuses. I'm too upset. I want to say, it ain't my idea for a bride to arrive at her future home in a mail truck. Is this the way up?
Yeah. Sure we did.
Well, if that ain't the cutest ever. A regular waltz wedding. Oh, excuse me, I meant Italian. Oh, here's the priest too, all set and ready. Say, I can see it right now. I'm going to like it here.
Well, I don't guess anybody's going to kick at that.
All right, I forgive you. That's the way I am. Forgive and forget. That's my motto. Well, here I am, alive and well, as they say. I guess I'll sit down.
Well, here's the cook and the hands to pay their respects.
Signora, 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 signora,
signora, that was very nice of them, and I like every word they said. How do you do? Are you the cook?
Really good cook, Missa.
Well, I didn't know I grew a chef. You didn't tell me. See, my trunk is still out there in that truck.
Come on, boys. Let's have it.
Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, I got my wedding dress in that trunk. I bet you didn't expect me to bring no wedding dress, did you? Well, I didn't expect to myself, but I just blew myself. I said to myself, well, you only get married once. I got the veil, too. I got the whole walk. Hey! Not upside down.
I'll have a look for Tony on the way down.
I'll go with you.
Goodbye, miss.
Oh, I thought a little of this wouldn't make me any harder to look at.
No. Well, I've got my deliveries to make. I must be on my way.
Oh, I'm very pleased to have made your acquaintance. And I certainly thank you for that lift.
Well, I'm very glad I was able to be of service.
You certainly for the service.
Goodbye, miss.
Goodbye,
my daughter.
Master killed the book solo.
That's it.
Master
Hawkins.
Master
Hawkins. Hey, you ain't going too.
Well, I...
No, he ain't going. That's the party.
Goodbye. What? See you later. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Well, I ain't sorry they went. I think they ought to have done it sooner. And, you know, left us to get acquainted, don't you?
Sure, if you say so.
Is these little things great?
Yeah, sure they are.
You wouldn't never expect little green beads like them to turn into big, beautiful purple grapes, would you?
Well, you gotta give them time.
Yeah, I suppose you do.
Well, maybe you'd like to take a look around inside.
Would you like to show me around?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Thank you.
It's this way.
You know, I like it up here already. You've got it fixed up so cute. And there. Oh, it was awful nice of you to think of that. Is it a real one? I mean, could you eat it?
Sure, if you don't care what you eat, you could.
I suppose it would be kind of indigestible.
It looks to me like it'd kill a horse.
I wouldn't waste it on a horse.
No?
No. And the view, it certainly is a pretty sight. You know, coming up, I could taste the wind way down inside me. It made me think where I used to live.
Yeah, where was that?
In Switzerland. You know I wrote you.
Oh, yeah, Switzerland. I forgot.
Well, it's nice in Switzerland. It's hilly. Oh, but it's nice. Well, I guess I'll sit down. You know, you don't talk one bit like an Italian.
Oh, I ain't Italian. Only by descent. I was born in Frisco.
Oh, in Frisco?
Yeah.
Well, I've been living there myself since I was 14. Though I was born in Switzerland. Well, I don't know what that makes me. Swiss cheese, I guess. Oh,
well, maybe you'd like to see the kitchen.
Would you like to show me the kitchen?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
Well, if you like to show me the kitchen.
Yeah, I'll show you the kitchen.
So, this is the kitchen.
Yeah, this is the kitchen.
Well, it's a lovely kitchen. Well, I guess I sit down.
Oh, come on. I'll show you the rest of it and get it over with. Mm-hmm. And this is the bedroom.
Yeah, I can see it is.
Well, you don't seem to think much of it.
I'm naturally kind of fussed seeing it with you. It isn't as... Oh, you know what I mean. Well, our old house had a cellar. Has this house got a cellar?
Yeah, sure it has. I'll show you the cellar. It's this way.
No. I don't know that I care about the cellar. Well, I guess I'll sit down. I wonder, what do you think about me? Coming up here this way... to marry a man I never seen before, only his photo.
Well, you couldn't have picked a better man.
Say, don't get a swelled head, will you?
Who? Me? Say.
Hey, who do you think?
Oh, don't get so. I guess we get used to each other in time. Don't you think we will, Tony?
Tony? Say, I ain't... Say, you ain't taking me for... Yeah? Yeah, what is it?
What's happened? Have you...
Is he dead?
What's happened? Somebody hurt?
Take him up on that. Pick him up careful now. Watch out for his
scalp.
Easy. Come on, Buck, show me the bedroom.
Yeah.
Careful. I've got an ambulance and take him to the hospital.
Doc.
Doc, is he hurt bad?
Both legs above the knee. Compound fracture. Is this the bedroom?
Yeah.
Everything's fine.
That's good. Oh, is it good?
Bring him in here.
No, away. Where is he, my Lena? Stand away over there. Come over here if I shake hands with the Tony. Lena ain't mad with me, huh?
No, Tony. Nobody's mad. Don't you worry.
Bring him inside, boys. I want to clean those cuts up before they become infected. Come on, boys. Avanti.
Buck, we have wedding just the same. I marry with my Leila just the same.
Yes, I guess so, Tony.
That's good. Oh, that's very good.
No. Now, don't get excited, Tony.
I marry with my Leila just the same.
This is tough on you.
Who's that old guy?
That's Tony.
Tony! Him!
No, you can't go in there.
Oh, I want my things!
But it ain't Tony's fault that you made a little mistake.
Of all the low-down, dirty tricks that ever was played on a girl, who do you think you are, a bunch of fudgelies? Is this your picture, isn't it?
Well, where'd you get it?
Where do you think I got it?
But Tony didn't send you this, did he? Tell me, did Tony send you this?
And I just told you.
Well, I'll be. He sent you my picture instead of his own.
a crazy nut. He was so dead gone on you, he...
Did you think he could get away with that?
But I didn't know anything about this. But I did write the letter for him, yes, but I didn't know nothing about the photograph, though. Oh, sure, it was a dirty trick. The dirtiest trick I ever heard of. Only Tony didn't mean no harm.
Oh, didn't he? Well, how about me? How about my feelings?
Well, I'll drive it out the station. You can hop the first train back.
Oh, can I? And what do you expect me to do when I get there? Ain't I thrown off my job there? Do you think jobs are easy for a girl to get?
Well, I'll make Tony square it. Oh,
I've got to go back and wait on Sable. And what will all those girls say when they see me? Oh, I wish I never heard of no Italian.
Oh, there, there. Now don't start crying.
You take your hands off me and get my things.
All right.
Doc says we can take his car. The boys will carry your trunk down. Come on. Well, come on. It was a shame, I know. But believe me, Tony will square it. I'll see to that.
Why should I go? This place suits me all right. It's just what I was looking for. I like the country. It's nice up here.
Good for you, Lena.
If he wants to marry me, I'm game. I'm game to see through.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Elena, please.
Come on, come on.
Elena, you like earrings?
Earrings? Mm. I'm human, ain't I?
Is it for my Elena?
Well, no. If that isn't sweet of you. Oh. Oh! Oh!
Easy for making my Lena happy.
And they're real, too. Real diamonds.
Yeah, you bet your life. It cost a 400 bucks.
Real diamonds.
no for make you cry, earrings?
Oh, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do.
Put them on. Put them on. Put them on. Put them on.
They, and they're beautiful. And they cost $400.
Hey, $400.
Oh, I never dreamed of anything so gorgeous.
Now I guess everything's all fixed up.
Say, what's the idea? What have you got to do with this? Will you quit butting in?
Huh? Hey, Emil. I guess maybe everything ain't fixed up so good.
Will you honor me by giving me the next dance?
No, thanks. I'll just stay here and watch my father.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hello, Lena. How are you making out?
Don't you concern yourself over me, Mr. Buck.
Well, I ain't concerning myself, Lena. I was just thinking that...
What?
Well, I was thinking maybe you'd go up and sit with Tony for a spell.
You were thinking that, were you?
Yeah.
Well, I just promised this gentleman I'd dance with him. Come on and dance with him.
I don't talk Italian, and I don't drink.
I'm surprised how much you don't know, Doc.
Now, listen, Buck, I can't be responsible if this goes on much longer. After such a shock to his nervous system.
My golly, Doc, I got a tattoo. Oh, hey, Buck, what is the nervous system?
Why, that's what makes things hurt, Tony.
Yeah? Well, then I got a plenty.
What's on your mind, Tony?
Buck. You know, he's a very funny wedding for me. I love him, my Lena. But Lena, she don't love me.
Well, she married you, didn't she? What do you want for a nickel?
Oh, no, no, he's no good. He's no good. Oh, I'm the most unhappy man in the world. You know, I was a very bad man with that picture photograph. Oh, God, is he going to get me for sure. God, is he no cheapskate, Buck. He's a broker both of my legs already, and he's no finish with me yet.
Yeah, well, I've seen God let worse guys than you get by. And don't you worry about Lena. She's a woman, and all women are alike. Young or old, good or bad.
Yeah, well, I like her best, a fatty.
What every woman wants is a nice, safe home. You see, Tony, all women is up against it. It's a shame, too. Because women ain't so bad. They ain't much good, maybe, but they ain't so bad. The trouble with women is there's too many of them.
Yeah.
Well, I was reading the paper where England has got 3.5 women to every man.
What do you mean, half a woman?
Well, I'll just tell you what the paper said.
Go on, the papers are crazy. Go on, half a woman.
You treat Lena right, and she'll treat you right.
No. He's no good. He's no good for a fella like me getting married after what I've done.
Well, if that's the way you feel about it, why don't you get Lena up here and have it out right now? Oh, Lena! Lena! Oh, Lena! Lena, Tony wants you.
You think?
I know.
Oh, but I'm scared, Buck. Oh, gee, I...
Now, don't worry, Tony. Don't worry.
Well, here I am.
Oh, Lena, you look tired.
You don't blame me, do you? I had quite a day. I think I'll take off my veil. Don't look like no weight at all. But it feels like a ton of bricks.
Lena, come over here and sit it down by Tony.
What do you want of me?
I just want to ask you to forgive Tony for the dirty trick he's been playing on you with the picture photograph.
Oh, that. Here it is.
Santa Maria.
Here, you better take it. I don't want it around.
Well, I hope there ain't no hard feelings.
Why should there be any hard feelings?
Tear him up, Buck. Tear him up.
No, we don't have to think of that again.
You mean that, Lena? You forgive it, Tony?
Forgive and forget, that's my motto. No memories for me. No hard feelings. It's a great life if you look weaker. Now, will that hold you?
Oh, the festa must be over.
Wait, I want to tell them good night. Good night, good night. Thank you. I had the very happiest wedding that ever was. And I am the happiest girl in the whole world because you've all have been so good to me.
They say good night and God bless you.
Thank you. I whisper in your ear, Lena. You ain't mad with Tony for being so crazy wild in love with you, huh? You know, you come in the house like the spring come in the winter. You come in the house like the pink flower on the windowsill. When you come, the whole world just turns like inside the wine cup. You understand, Lena? You know, I cannot help but talk this way. I gotta foretell you this. And I no got no English language for tell you. Oh, my Lena is so good. Oh, she's so pretty.
No, Tony.
Ah, Lena.
Please,
Tony. Oh, Lena, please.
Here's to the Brighton couple.
Doc? Oh, no thanks.
What do you mean? You no drink of Tony's health, Doc? Ah, oh, come on.
Oh, all right. Nasty stuff.
My Lena is sad.
No, she ain't sad, Tony. She's just tired.
I ain't sad, and I ain't tired either.
All right, Tony. Off to bed with you now.
Ah, no, Doc, I no can sleep. My leg hurted too much.
Well, I have something here that'll make you sleep.
Doc, I no can a drink of the water.
Grab that in, Buck.
Yeah. My golly, shoot. Ah, my Lena. Ah, wait, the Jeep. Wait, the one of me.
Easy now, Buck. Not too high.
Look out now. You know her of my ischium.
Every man ought to be taught how to carry a stretcher. Watch out, you'll give him apoplexy.
Oh, by golly. No giving me no apoplexy. I got a plenty already.
Easy now. Easy.
Oh,
straight. There you are.
Oh,
you better give us a minute.
You're a fine, brave girl. We have our trials, all of us.
Sure. I know that.
If you ever need a word of comfort, call on me, my daughter.
I got no kick.
He's asleep.
What do you want me to do, Doctor?
If he wakes up, give him one of these powders and some wine. Wine won't harm the drug, and water might kill the patient.
Is that all?
That's all. I'll be up the first thing in the morning. Well, good night.
Good night.
Good night, my daughter.
Good night.
Good night, Mrs. Petucci.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
Turn in, Archie.
All right.
Turn out the lights and the lanterns.
All right.
I'm making you up a bed here, Lena. Everything's gonna turn out okay. You'll see.
You think you're somebody, don't you?
Huh?
Let it go. I guess I'm nervous.
Yeah, I guess I'd be nervous, too, if I just got married.
would you?
But I wouldn't let it worry me none if I was you, Lena.
I don't remember giving you leave to use my Christian name.
Huh?
You heard me.
Ah, don't get sore.
Who's sore? I like Tori all right. A nice, self-respecting girl don't accept jewelry from a man she don't like. Not real jewelry. I know what I'm about, see? I'm married for a home, see? Well, I got a home, ain't I? I wanted to get away from working in the city. Well, I got away, didn't I? You'll be on your way and mind your own business. I'm fixed. I'm satisfied. I didn't come up here like I did. Looking for love or anything like that.
Well, it's a good thing you got so much sense.
Leave me alone, can't you?
Sure I can. Good night.
Good night.
I'll be sleeping out here on the porch.
There won't be any need of you putting yourself out.
Well, supposing Tony
the
should...
The further off you keep yourself, the better.
All right. If that's the way you feel about it, I'll go back to my own shack.
Go ahead. I wanted to apologize the way I've been talking to you. I couldn't let you go off this way, thinking what a mean character I've got.
All right. Let's shake hands and make up, huh? Shake. Why, you're crying.
No, I ain't.
Oh, what's the matter, kid?
Nothing. Oh, I don't know.
Keep a stiff upper lip.
Oh, I'm trying to. I'm trying to.
I know how it is, Lena. I know.
I bet all those people are laughing at me.
No, they ain't.
I bet you're laughing at me, too.
No, I ain't, Lena.
I ought to be laughing at myself.
You're all right. You're just plumb all right, Lena.
Oh, I always was until I come up here. Oh, I wish I was dead. I wish I was dead.
No, you don't, Lena. No, you don't.
Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning. Did our patient pass a quiet night?
Oh, yes. He's still sleeping. I don't believe he's even moved.
I'll go in and have a look at him.
Here's the doc to see you, Tony.
Lena. Lena.
Good morning, Tony. Here you passed a quiet night.
Ah, sure, Doc. I sleep very good. Oh, Lena.
You let Lena go heat me some water, Tony.
Yes, I'd better. If you'll excuse me, Tony.
Oh, Lena, you not tell Tony good morning yet.
It's still warm. It won't take more than a couple of months. Don't you want to kiss me?
Sure I do. But I ain't going to.
Why not?
I'm going away.
Away?
Right now.
Where?
I don't know. The oil fields, maybe. Or on the railroad. Or down south for the oranges. I don't know. I've been hanging around here now on the point of going for more than 5 months. I might as well pick up and clear out the day as any time. You can tell Tony goodbye for me.
I can. I can tell Tony. You don't mean to say you're taking me with you.
No, I ain't.
Oh, Bob.
Shh. He'll hear you.
I thought you liked me, Buck.
Yeah, sure, I do, Lena, but...
No, you can't go off and leave me.
Lena!
You wait here.
You got that hot water yet?
Oh, yes, the hot water. I think it's right here. You wait here right now. You can't go off and leave me. We got to talk. Here's your hot water, Doctor.
Put it there,
Lena.
I'll be right back.
Lena, no, go away.
I'll be right back.
You...
Now, none of that.
You got to think. You got to remember how he got me up here. It was a new account I come up
here. I know, but now you're going to be a good girl and stay here and take care of Tony. You'll soon forget all about me.
Forget?
Well, I can't help the kind of a guy I am. I don't want nothing serious with no woman.
Tony's ready for you now.
Lena. Sit down, Lena. What's the matter, Lena?
Nothing. Not a thing. What do you want of me, Tony?
I just want for a look at you, Lena. You know what a Bok was telling me last... Say, where is a Bok?
Buck's gone away, Tony.
What do you mean, go away?
Well, gone away, that's all. Just now.
Without telling me goodbye.
He asked me to tell you goodbye.
Oh, he's no good, that fella, Buck. Oh, he's making me very unhappy. You know, I've been loving him like he was my own son, and now you go away, no telling me nothing.
No,
oh,
Tony,
gee.
Don't get excited.
Oh, he's no
it's
good,
not good for him to get excited, is it, Doc?
No, by no means. No I was good. Just telling him he should have a trained nurse up here from Napa.
You bet your life I have a trained nurse. I don't want my Lena to do nothing. Only be happy and get fat.
Lena, nurse?
Yes.
What for?
Well, to take proper care of him and keep him quiet.
I don't want no nurse up here. I'm all the nurse Tony needs.
But a man in a cast is a handful.
What of it I can manage?
It's going to be a long siege.
I tell you I can manage.
3 months anyway.
I've got to have something to do.
Don't do that to me, Lena. No, you don't do that, Lena. But Lena, I've been took a fine bath last for half an hour, night before last. The night before you get married with me. I don't need no more bath for 1 month, Lena. No, by golly, no. What do you do? Oh, gee, no, you not do this. What do you mean? Oh, no. Oh, my God, he was married to this woman. Oh, gee. Oh, la caro. I lied to you. No, I took a bath last an hour and a half the night before last. To shoot. Oh, my God, Eugene. Oh, no, Lenny, is it no more? Please, I don't want no more. It's all right. Sorry. I tell you, I got a swell up. Oh, gee. Oh, my God. Oh, gee whiz. What are you doing? No, gee. Look out. Oh, you scrubbing me like I was a kitchen floor.
Yes, Lena, and before please, I that's finished all right. With you. You're going to be every bit as clean as the kitchen floor.
Oh, my God. You rough lady you are. Oh, what do you do to me? I don't like him. Whoa. Whoa, huh? What do you do now, huh? Oh, look out. Tony? I don't like a word. Oh, let him go. That's all right. I got a plan.
Tony, be careful.
Huh? What do you do now? Where do you go? Oh, my God, oh, gee. Oh, my God, I don't want him. That's all right. I got a plan. No, Lena. Oh, my God. No, gee. I don't do this to my dog the way you treat him. That's all right. I'll check out. No more. No. Oh, gee. I don't like. Please, I don't like Lena. Oh, my God. Jeez, I don't want.
That ain't to drink.
Why not? It smells very good.
Oh, well, you take it out and smell it.
Oh, gee, what do you do? No waste him on the outside lane. Oh, he's a shame. What do you do? Oh, he's a nice. Oh, look out. No, do that, Lena, please. Oh, gee, look out. Oh, no. Oh, gee. Oh, gee. Oh, no. I don't like. Oh, look out. Oh, my God. Gee, no, Lena, please. All right, I got a plan. Gee, that's good. No more.
Oh, gee, that's good. I like him. Oh, that's very good. I feel very good now, Lena.
You look better, too.
You know, he's a very funny thing, Lena. I break both of my legs, but I never been so happy like I am now.
I'm glad to hear that, Tony.
You know, my Lena is the best nurse I ever see.
Oh. Women don't mind nursing, Tony. They kind of like it. You just get well and don't fret about me. when you don't have to be in the bed all the time. We carry you out in the sun. And I sit beside you, read the papers to you. And we just enjoy ourselves.
Oh, see, that's good.
The doc will come to see us. The padre, too.
And the barkeep. Oh, no. No, no, that buck is no good. Going away like you do without telling me goodbye. Oh, no, no, we don't talk about a buck no more.
You're right. We don't have to think about him anymore.
Wednesday.
Ain't man the limit? Look at. See? Thursday.
My, she's right. Let me see.
Adi. Here are the beans, sugar, and macaroni.
Yes, ma'am.
Have you got those apples?
Yes, ma'am. I have it. Could be.
Will you give me a knife?
All right.
See those?
Apples.
Guess what for?
Apple spy.
Oh, the grapes are near ripe, ready for picking. Yeah.
Here's the duck now.
Tony, what's that he's bringing us? The crutches? Oh, he's got the crutches.
Oh, gee, what do you think about it? Huh? Oh,
boy. Hello, Tony.
Hello, Doc.
Oh, my God.
That's Tony.
Hey, Doc, you come and see me walk?
Yep.
All right, I'll show you.
Hey. Wait just a minute. Let me look you over first. Huh? Now, let's see. Tibia. Fibula.
Ischium.
Now let's see what you can do. Come on, Padre.
Sure, Doc. I'm going to be here. Oh, he's no good down the stairs.
What do you expect, Tony? You're weak, that's all. Careful now. All right, Luna. Step back.
Try a step.
Huh?
No,
try a step. I go. Oh, my God. Oh, gee. Oh, I got a too many leg. he's a walk all right down the stairs here. But, he's a hoist up the stairs.
I can fix that, Tony. That's
Now, Lena, let's get your patient out in the sun.
In the heart of Tony.
Yeah, after 3 months lock up in the stuffy house.
She's quite a girl, Padre.
God alone knows who's meant for who in this world. He hasn't done a bad job by either her or Tony.
I should say he hasn't. Going my way, Padre?
Yeah.
Goodbye, Tony. Goodbye, Lena.
Goodbye.
Remember, no jumping around now.
There's nobody going to stop our daughter now.
He's good, huh?
That's enough, boy. Beat it now. Beat him to be quiet.
Lena. Lena.
Now, Tony, you sit quiet.
Lena, you don't forget how you promised me you're going to read the paper to me out in the sun, huh?
You bet I ain't forgot. See this? I will start right in the beginning and read it all day.
Lena.
Hmm?
I'm happy, Lena. I'm happy. Is my Lena happy, too?
You bet I'm happy.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Hello, Tony. How's every little thing?
My God. Book!
Well, I was up this way, so I thought I'd drop in and say hello.
Hey, where do you come from? Where do you been?
Oh, I've been all over. I'm glad to see you, Tony.
Oh, gee, I was so very mad with you for going away like you do without telling me goodbye. Oh, but I'm awful glad for see you again.
Well, I had my reasons for beating it like I did. how are you, Lena? How are you making out?
Not so bad.
Gee, you're looking great.
Yeah, I ain't so bad.
Now, you stay here now, Buck. You don't go away no more.
You think so, Tony? I wonder if you're right.
Sure. You don't go away no more, Buck. You know, it's a pretty soon time picking the grape now. You gonna stay here and be my foreman and pick the grape good just like old time, huh? You know, I don't let you go, Buck. My Lena, she don't let you go.
I got nothing to say about it.
Hmm? Hey, you hear that? My Lena, she say for you to stay.
Yeah, she don't sound so hot about it.
We'll talk about that after you had your neck broken.
Ah, but Lena, we got...
Oh, if he wouldn't stay for you, he wouldn't stay for me.
Ah, now, Buck, no, you be crazy. Now, you stay here now. You know, every girl around here for 20 miles has been asking for you. Now, you stay here and have a good time. I'm awful glad to see you back. Lena, you ask a Buck for stay here, huh?
Stay in the place of a lady to be coaxing him anyhow.
Oh, Lena.
And why would he want to stay? Must be pretty swell being free and beating it around the country just however you feel like. Dropping in at farms for a dish of cold stew and a slab of last Sunday's pie.
Hmm?
Most people keep a dog for those boys.
Oh, yeah?
You wouldn't keep a dog for Buck, Lena.
Wouldn't I?
Ah, Lena, please, you know, you talk like
now,
that.
Please,
I like please. A Buck stay.
You lie quiet here and get your net, please. I'll go get your cover.
Oh, Buck, now you don't go away, please. You stay here, G. You're going to pick at the grape now, you know.
What's the idea?
What do you want coming back here this way?
I didn't want nothing when I came. But I guess you got a rough idea what I want now.
You can't stay here.
Who says?
I won't have you around here. It makes me think.
Me too.
I want to forget all that.
I don't. I did forget it. I ain't thought of it for 3 months. Now it's all come back to me.
You got no right.
No right? You don't mean that.
Yes, I do mean it. I couldn't stand it to have you around here. You and Tony both.
Shh. Not so loud. What's the matter? Don't you like me no more?
No, I don't like you. There, I said it. I don't like you.
You're twice the girl you was when I left, Lena.
That's because I've been happy.
Well, I ain't gonna make you unhappy. That ain't my idea at all.
But I love Tony. Tony's the one I love, not you. Tony.
Sure, I love him too. But there's different kinds of love. And what Tony don't know won't hurt him.
Oh, you ought to be ashamed.
Ha-ha.
If you won't go, I tell Tony.
What?
I tell him you've been getting fresh with me. And I guess he won't let you stay very long after that.
And what'll I be doing?
What can you do?
I can tell him the truth. And let him kick the both of us out.
You wouldn't.
Wouldn't I?
Buck!
Shh! Not so loud. Why wouldn't I tell him?
Oh, it would drive him crazy. It would kill him.
Well, let it be your fault, not mine. I don't let no woman give me the gate like you're trying to do and get away with it, see?
Oh, what am I going to do? What am I going to do?
Be yourself.
Oh, you take your hands off me.
All right.
That's nothing. Just Angelo singing in the vineyard.
I've got to get away. Oh, Tony. Tony.
parish and no hiding no more. What are you doing all dressed up, Lena?
Well, I'm going downtown.
What, you go once more? Oh, gee, that's good. Oh, that's very good. I'll go with you, Lena.
No, you can't.
Why not? I feel very good today. I'd like to take a ride.
I ain't going in the fort. I'm going to walk.
What do you mean? You're going to walk all of that way to town? Oh, gee, you know me.
Yes, I do.
Hey, what do you got there, Lena?
Nothing.
What are you doing with your baggage, Lena? You go someplace?
Yes, I am.
Where do you go?
I don't know. I'm going away.
Why? Why you?
No, I can tell you that.
It's a buck. You going away because a buck coming back?
No, I ain't.
Easy, I know. You know I like a buck coming back here. I understand. He's been getting fresh with
no,
you.
No, he ain't.
Easy, I know.
No, he ain't.
I'm going to fix it, that buck. Where is it, that buck? A buck!
No. No.
Buck!
Tony, no.
Buck!
No. Don't call him. He got nothing to do with it.
Well, what for you go away then? Ah, Lena. Lena, I know I've been making you work too hard to be my nurse. But look, I'm all right now. You don't have to work no more. You stay here by Tony. Is he going to make you happy now?
I've been happy, Tony. I've been happy.
What is it then? You don't love Tony no more?
Yes, I love you. I love you. Oh, but I got to...
No. But why? Why? You got to tell me why.
Well, if I got to tell you, I will tell you. It's going to make you just crazy, Tony. But it will hurt you less to know the truth than be thinking I don't love you.
But what is it, Lena? What is it?
Don't you think I don't appreciate all you've done for me? I'm never going to forget none of it. Nor you. Nor this place.
Lena.
Wait a minute, Tony. I got to confess. I got to tell you the whole business so you won't think it's your fault.
What is it, Lena?
Because it ain't your fault. I'm going to tell you the truth and let you kick me out.
Hey, what are you talking about?
I'd rather tell you myself than let Buck tell you.
Buck?
Yes, you did guess it. It is on his account I'm going.
What is your Buck been doing, huh?
Oh, that's what I'm trying to tell you, but you won't give me a chance.
What is your Buck been doing?
Listen to me, Tony. 3 months ago, I married you. I married you, all right.
Yeah.
Before Buck went away, he and I... Now, do you understand why I got to go?
Lenny, you're fooling with me. You're fooling with me.
No, I ain't fooling. It's the truth.
You and Buck.
I know I was crazy.
You've been loving Buck.
Oh. I never loved Buck. Honest, never. I was crazy.
And are you going away with Buck?
No, I ain't.
You lied to me.
No.
You're telling me lies. You're going away with Buck.
I am running away from both of
you. No. You lied to me.
You
lied to me. I don't let you go. I don't let you go.
No,
you ain't. I'm going to kill her, that Buck. I'm
not
going to kill her, that Buck, and I'm going to keep you here for seeing me,
Kelly. You'll see what you get for that.
I'm going to kill her, that Buck, and then I'm
no,
going to kill you.
Tony,
I'm going
to kill you.
Tony, quiet.
I want that told him nothing. I wouldn't do this to him.
Oh, I had to tell him. I just had to tell him.
He didn't hurt himself much. You didn't hurt yourself much, did you, Tony? Here, Tony. Tony, drink this. Here, drink this, Tony. Here, Tony.
This is awful.
Get your things. Let's pull out of here. I'll put you on the train. I won't bother you no more. Come on.
Goodbye, Tony.
Where do you go? Where are you going away from here, huh? You're going to be living with Bob?
No, I ain't. No matter what happens, I ain't.
Well, who is he going to be looking after you, huh?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Ah, but you no got no money, Lena. Oh, what is it going to happen with you? What is it going to be?
No, I can't stand no more of this.
No, no, you no go. I don't let you go.
Please let go of me, Tony. Please let go.
Lena. No, you no love his book. You love it, Tony. You've been good wife.
Good wife.
Oh, I've got... Lena! 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 Lena, don't go away. Lena, what is it Tony gonna do without you?
Huh? Wouldn't want me no more.
See, see, I want. See, now, look, I get excited just now. I think you're very good once more. Excuse me, please, excuse me. I think it's a very good idea. You stay right here with Tony, just like nothing's happened, huh?
No, I can't.
See, you stay in the house, fine and safe. With Tony, huh? Is it good? Sure, is it good?
No, it wouldn't work, Tony. You wouldn't mean it afterwards.
See, I mean him. I mean him. He's a good sense. What is it good for me? Have all this fine house what I got, huh? What is it good for me? Have all this money what I got. I don't got nobody to leave in my house and my money when I die. Oh, for God's sake, Lena. Don't go away and leave a poor Tony.
You ain't kidding me, are you? You're serious, ain't you, Tony? You stick to this afterwards?
My golly. You ask a Tony what he want. Don't he want to keep Lena nice, young, and fat?
Well, Buck, I guess you better be going.
Huh?
I guess you better be going.
All right. Yeah, I guess you're right.
Is it good, huh?
Sure, is it good?